We have another update on Rockford's casino for you. The temporary casino at the old Giovanni's location is one step closer to opening. The Illinois Gaming Board meeting approved all 20 investors this morning. HR Rockford LLC is also approved for a supplier license. Construction is underway at the temporary casino, and board members say it should open following an on-site visit, which should happen late fall of this year.